So yeah, Grimhex elevators, when you respawn medically, you got a body right here. But if you click on lobby, wait for it to go up. Watch this. And your body disappears. There's an invisible wall here. You cannot click on the elevator. You can't vault onto that box. You can't escape your, like, geometry or anything. And then now you're stuck over here. You can't even go all the way back. You can't. I'm clicking, can't use that. You can't sit. None of this works. Please fix.